What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
They would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
It seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me. You're lucky you didn't grow up with QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
Whoa. This guy was an officer.
Traveling in a ration truck?
Trying to hide, maybe?
Unsuccessfully.
Yeah, sure looks that way.
I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Hey, what were you saying?
Oh, right. I'm starting to get that impression.
What would have happened if I'd stayed? I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah, good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah. Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well, at least 8.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. We should stay alert. Stock up while we can.
Thank you.
Okay. That's all of them.
God. Well, we found the bank. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers.
Yeah. Not sure. I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Oh, shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh, yeah. I love that movie. Here we go. Got it. Thanks, dude.
Look at all this money. The bag's full.
Man, if we were back in the old world, whew, we'd be rich. They tried robbing the bank on outbreak day.
Probably seemed smart at the time.
Cool.
I think we're done with this place.
Agreed. Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money?
Maybe a big farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
Oh, that's right. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
A farmhouse is way more practical.
Ooh. That place was crazy. Well, got a shotgun out of it, so not complaining. All right, let's find that gas.
This place sturdy?
I don't know.
Careful.
Made it. Hello. Okay, I think that's everything here.
Hey, that building's got something on top I'd call dome-like.
Yeah, you're right. It's on the map now.
Whoa, check out the tank.
Kinda sad.
I've never seen one of these in action.
Oh, yikes. These guys had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons.
Oof. Not how I'd want to go out.
Kinda like those astronauts.
What are you talking about?
One of the early moon missions, there was an electrical fire and the astronauts burned up in their capsule.
Well, at least they died for something worthwhile.
Exactly. These guys were just assholes killed by other assholes. Damn, that's pretty good. jotting this down.
Ugh. Haven't seen one of these in a while.
Looks like that's everything over here.
This must be the music shop.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
The sleek habit.
The sick habit. Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute. What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah. Should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
Yo. Check this out.
Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
Excuse me. I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you.
Whatever. We're starting a band. How about you be my groupie?
Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. I'd taste my ass. Whoa.
They get inside these places.
What's this? It says Barco's on it.
What do you think it's for?
No clue. Let's keep an eye out.
Might be worth checking out.
We cleared this place out.
Where are you going?
There's something back here.
Oh, shit.
That was some good scavenging.
Oh, shit. I got it.
Let's see what we got in here.
What the hell is it? Some kind of WLF something.
What is that?
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves.
What was their deal?
Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes.
Ugh, yikes.
Yeah.
What's this?
Here's their plans to hit that convoy.
Man, WLF just wiped the military out. Way more successful than the Fireflies ever were.
Goonie and Ghost would have loved this.
Who?
They were these feral cats I had before I came to Jackson. But they didn't seem to want to leave with us, so I miss those scratchy little shits sometimes. You have any pets?
Nah, it was never really my thing.
Oh, well, maybe when we're done with all this, we can get a nice little creature to take care of.
All right, deal. I guess.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury.
Hey, a little help?
Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble, but never landed in a courthouse.
Some serious shit went down here.
Fedra soldiers. Check out that wall. They were executed.
Jesus. They weren't just executed. They shot them to pieces.
Maybe bullets weren't scarce yet. Maybe they deserved it.
Maybe.
Brought it on yourself, I guess.
Shit. That's something.
This might come in handy.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
You don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse.
Careful.
All of them.
This figure guy's never even made it out of the garage. Let's find that gas.
Here's our gas. Oh, come on. Empty.
Seriously? That giant tank?
Yeah. It's tapped out. Well, let's try our luck at the dome.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh.
Thanks.
Okay. Cross the courthouse off the list.
Let's go find the dome. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
The military got their ass kicked here.
WLF. These guys don't fuck around. Dude!
Easy jump, don't worry.
Worrying's in my blood, so.
Man, check this out. This thing's a relic. Here we go.
Ellie?
Yeah?
Do you know what you're doing?
I think so.
Nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that.
You did not?
I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky. Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate. Can you get through?
All right, I got you.
Get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out, right?
Maybe they didn't make it to this spot.
Maybe. Let's find that gas.
This is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it. place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Found the gas. All right. Oh, hell yeah.
Hey, language. This is a house of worship.
We got some gas.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay. Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible. My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything. Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Nina.
Right.
'57-'74? Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year, my sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
I hope you got where you were going. Okay. Gate.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Just having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know.
Hmm.
Somebody was camping here.
Looks recent.
Think it was Tommy?
Maybe. Okay. You were saying?
Ah, right. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No.
Well, that was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now. Here we go. All right.
I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty fitting, so it might take you a few tries of... Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.